Today, I decided to take a stab at the questline on Deer Isle that would see me jumping into portals, navigating Tomb Raider style mazes, and unlocking the loot on an aircraft carrier. It was my first time on the map, so I spawned in and decided to see if there was anyone friendly around who could point me in the right direction. Right, I am in the middle of nowhere. Follow the road, I guess. I may as well grab it all, don't know what I'll be needing. Okay, we can work with that. Hello.
What's up, bruh?
Yeah, not bad. You alright?
Yeah, there's another dude around here with a boonie hat. Are you friendly?
I am, yeah. I've just spawned. I haven't really got anything anyway, but...
Yeah, there's a dude with a gun running around. It's just up the hill here, so... He's literally just running behind that wall a second ago, so I'm a bit dodgy. I thought you were him. Yeah, are you with anyone, dude, or...
No, this is my first time on the map, so I'm just
there
having a look around.
He's there. He just... He ran that way-ish.
Let's see what he's up to. Nice, dude, nice.
There's another one right behind the wall.
He should have been stunned. That could have gone better, but I hadn't really learnt much about the map. I decided to go for a swim in the hope of finding a map and some better gear. I don't know why they killed this guy. They had some good stuff though, including a compass and a map that I'd been looking for. Now I could find my way around, I made my way towards the swamp in the northwest, which is where the first part of the quest started. The portal only worked from midnight to 6 a.m, so I looted the nearby military and waited around until nightfall. I need to be bleeding before I can go in. Ah, finally. Oh, water. I didn't turn my light on. Great. Wait, is this where I came in? I don't know where I'm going. Up here, maybe. Do I really want to be going back down? That could have been fatal. So, is this actually a trap or is it a texture? Usually works, get to the top or whatever. No! I'd only scratched the surface, so I ran back and tried again. Can't find a torch, but it's fast night.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey man, hey, I'm just here to explore it, but don't shoot me.
Yeah, no, that's alright, dude. I'm stuck in the water anyway.
You have a light?
No. Just here. Yeah, you're right.
I can't see any.
Right, stop.
Yeah.
I can see your pickaxe. Come back the other way.
I think I'm up.
Alright, don't move too much.
Yeah, I'm up. Yeah, I'm on some sort of rock. I can start to see a bit.
Yeah, I can just about make out what now.
Oh, I cannot even ignite the fireplace with the torch. You know? Do you want to explore it together or do you want to go solo?
This was Victor. After helping him out of the pool, we teamed up for a while and he showed me what he knew of the temple.
If you can get up on that angle bit, there is a level going up here somewhere, but I have no idea where it leads. I've seen this on a YouTube video, like that leads to the main temple in the middle somewhere. About 100%.
Okay.
But let's give it a try. You need to be on the left, as far as I can remember, then you have to have a lot of stamina.
Unfortunately, I wasn't paying attention. Oh no! Thanks, Victor. That's probably me. Thanks, inertia. Thank you. Ah, makes my legs feel funny. I'm not trusting any of this. I finally made it and the hammer was mine, but my journey had only just begun. With a broken leg or two, I eventually found the exit teleporter back to the main island. Next up, I had to get a full NPC suit with a gas mask. On my many runs back to the portal, I'd spotted the power plant in the distance, so I'd hoping that it would be easier than it actually was. After all, where better to find NPC gear? I didn't want to lose my progress, so I made a quick stash outside the power plant before searching it. I didn't have much luck at the power plant, but after finally searching it, there wasn't any NPC anyway, so I carried on searching. I'm not sure if I got lucky, but everything I needed was at a town I stumbled across by accident. Well, nearly everything. Along with the hammer and full NPC, I also needed to craft a ghillie suit from burlap, netting and bear pelts. I already had the bear pelt after I got attacked and I've been collecting burlap strips and netting as I found them. I'd already searched a large area of the map but I was missing one net. I needed the ghillie to survive the cold on a frozen island off the east coast, and I found a cask, so after grabbing my stash, decided to drive there to find the last net. I decided to run to the east coast to look for the last net, and I found it while passing through the race course. All right, splish splash. Yellow already? That's not good. Come on, faster! At this point, I was pretty bummed out, but decided to give it one last try. I respawned and started looking for ghillie components to craft the bear suit. I didn't want to spend ages doing this, and the easiest way was to loot military areas as well as heli crashes for other ghillie suits to dismantle, but I was quite far away. I ran north in the hope I'd get lucky, but it turns out there was an even easier way. That's some good thinking. You potato your shots and tell me to put my hands up. I think you ran out of SKS ammo. This fight's not worth it. Scared me, bro. The dead guy didn't hear any shots. No way. I guess I'm going swimming. Stop. Well, that sucked. I made it. I used the hammer I got way back at the start to unlock access to this new temple, which was a whole new maze with many paths and levels. I hadn't seen anyone around, so I read on the Discord that I was looking for a lever to pull, and then had to vault to a pillar and through a door before the timer ran out. I eventually found the lever, and a leg break or two later, knew my way around sufficiently to give it a proper go. Hey, what the hell? Let me in. Not what I was expecting. The switch changes places on server restart, so I had to find it again. Finally, let's try this again. After grabbing my gear, I left the same way I came in to hunt down the aircraft carrier that the keycard I picked up unlocked. I wasn't sure exactly where it was, but guessed it was the west side given the path I'd taken to get to the temple. I found it easily enough, so pushed on to unlock the riches it held. Now, is there a platform over, or have I got to swim? Well, whatever. I'm wet now. Gonna need a fire, but I'm good for now. Thank you. should have listened to Victor.
Oh, I cannot even ignite the fireplace with the torch.
Come on, don't do me like this. I didn't get to fire a shot, but I'm still counting it. And I didn't fancy the swim back anyway. Thanks for watching to the end. If you made it this far, please do consider subscribing. I have some more videos coming out soon, but in the meantime, you might like one of these.